Honestly, it's hard to listen to what's said in this room. Because what I'm not hearing is a plan. Follow the money, which, believe me, will be much harder than you think. That's what you'll be doing when the world rolls right over you. Because you're missing it, all of you. It's happening right now in front of your faces. We have O'Keefe. We have a disinformation campaign designed to discredit the president-elect. And as of today, we have boots on the ground, like the protesters I had to wade through to get here. That seem familiar to any of you? Because it does to me. It's what we did in Nicaragua, Chile, Congo, a dozen other places, all the way back to Iran in the 50s. And it does not end well for the elected regime. You're fighting for your lives here, do you get that? Can't afford to stay silent. And I don't mean press conferences.